visit of the wise men. Long ago and far away, some thinkers very wise, each evening watched the sun go down, they watched the starry skies. They knew the moon, they knew each star, they studied planets too. The wise men drew their charts and maps, their wisdom grew and grew. One night, as darkness dimmed the light and stars began to shine, appeared a brand new star to them, a star so big and fine. The wise men knew a special joy. They shouted out, "Prepare! This star can only mean one thing, a king is born. But where?" They left their homes to find that king. They carried gifts of love. The star shone brightly on their way, a brilliant guide above. 'Twas Jesus whom they rightly sought, 'twas Herod whom they found, the king of all Jerusalem, the meanest man around. The wise men asked King Herod, "Where, oh, where's this newborn king? We want to worship him with love, to him our praises sing." But wicked Herod couldn't say where Jesus had been born. He did not know. He could not tell what happened Christmas morn. So Herod told his scholars, "You must look for all your worth in every book and scroll to learn this place of kingly birth." They answered, "Yes, in Bethlehem, King David's family town. That must be where this babe lives now." King Herod hid his frown. That awful king paced back and forth. He was a jealous man. "Another king will take my crown," he thought. Then he made a plan. "Please go and find this king," he said. "Then hurry back and say exactly where he lives so I can worship him someday." King Herod's very wicked heart had blurted out this lie. He'd never worship Jesus Christ. He wanted him to die. The wise men left Jerusalem to go to Bethlehem, and in the darkened sky they saw the star still guiding them. So they rejoiced with happy hearts, with hope they'd traveled fast, until they saw the star stand still. They'd found the Christ at last. In front of Jesus, bowing down, they praised their Savior Lord. With gifts of gold and frankincense and myrrh, he was adored. Then in a dream that night, they heard the voice of God say, "Go, go back home another way, but not to Herod, no." The wise men did what God had said, though Herod's anger grew. For Jesus, Savior, Son of God, had godly work to do. You see, this babe was born to be our perfect, sinless Lord, who would give his life for all, and who by all is adored.